It was a bright, sunny morning in the whimsical world of Numberland. The birds were singing and the flowers were blooming. In the heart of this magical land is Numberline Lane, a road dotted with numbers from 0 to 10. This path is special because it's where our friends Forward Frog and Backward Bunny love to play and explore. What exactly are they up to today? Let's find out. Hey there, friend! We are visiting Numberland today to learn more about our friends Forward Frog and Backward Bunny. We know that Frog hops forward on the number line and Bunny hops backward on the number line. But I'm not sure exactly how far they're hopping each time. Let's take a look at Forward Frog first. Here is Forward Frog, hopping along the number line on Number Line Lane. Every time he hops, the number is getting bigger. That means that every time Forward Frog hops, he lands on a number that is one more. So if Forward Frog starts on 4 and hops to 5, we can say that 5 is one more than 4. So, with every Forward Frog hop on the number line, the numbers get bigger by 1. That means the number that comes after a number is 1 more. Let's see what Backward Bunny is up to. Backward Bunny is hopping along the number line, and every time she hops, the number gets smaller. That means every time Backward Bunny hops backward, she lands on a number that is one less. So if Bunny starts on the number 4 and hops onto the number 3, we can say that 3 is one less than 4. With every Backward Bunny hop on the number line, the numbers get smaller by 1. That means the number that comes before another number is one less. Let's get some more practice in Numberland. Here is our number line. Now let's find the number that is one more than 6. Will we need a Forward Frog hop or a Backward Bunny hop to find out which number is one more than 6? Great! We will need to hop forward like a frog to find out that 7 is one more than 6. Next, we will find the number that is one less than 10. Will we need to use a Backward Bunny or a Forward Frog hop? Great! We need a Backward Bunny hop to find out that 9 is one less than 10. Great job! Your turn to try on your own. Find the number that is one less than 5. Great job! If you take one Backward Bunny hop, you will find your answer. 4 comes right before 5, which means it is one less. Now find the number that is one more than 2. Amazing! If you take one Forward Frog hop, you will find your answer. 3 comes right after 2, which means it is one more. Great job, friend! Now we know that a forward frog hop brings us to a number that is one more, and a backward bunny hop brings us to a number that is one less. Remember, in math, we can solve any problem together. You can count on it. See you next time. Hey, hey.